on this kingdom movement, and I'm with what our God is pursuing. The body of Christ is out here moving. If you ain't in the game, then what is you
the
doing?
The church of God is the body of Christ, an unstoppable weapon, transform people possessing a life-changing message. I love the church, but listen fam, we gotta change our methods, cause I don't wanna see our communities left unaffected. Christ came and left heaven, a place so perfect and majestic, and he told my folks that I'm wretched to be forever changed by his presence. So let me ask you a question, where is the place where you are present? Reincarnated, then all neighbors can be next door to his presence. So the pastor preaching ain't the focus of our mission, or the worship leader in the coffee we be sipping. The purpose of the church is to disciple healthy Christians, so we can bring the kingdom and to have a gospel witness. The Great Commission isn't to have great attendance, but teach them to obey everything that's in the scriptures. So success ain't based on how many comes and listens, but to be disciples who make disciples, that's relentless.
We all on this kingdom movement, and I'm with what our God is pursuing. The body of Christ is out here moving. If you ain't in the game, then what is you doing? Still sleep, wake up, 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 wake up. Wake up.
So if our mission is to teach all that's in the scripts, then that means we have to be biblically literate. So pastors, keep preaching the word, but don't just preach it. Your mission ain't just to preach it, but to teach your people how to read it. We approach reading the Bible like a collection of quotes, instead of a unified story, tell the redemption and hope. So don't go raking for leaves, homie go digging for gold. Don't read it fast, go slow, commuting with God is the goal. And I know the church has been talking about race, but it's hard to escape what's happening in our face. But the issue isn't if it's political or liberal. Seeking justice is an issue that's simply biblical. Isaiah 1:17 says correct oppression. So if we want to live the text, that means the church must address it. So participation is required, cause if the justified ain't seeking justice, do we truly know the justifier?
We all on this kingdom movement, and I'm with what our God is pursuing. The body of Christ is out here moving. If you ain't in the game, then what is you doing? Still sleep, wake up, 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 wake up, turn up, still sleep.